Half a century of filming is marked by a celebration party in Britain's oldest studios at Walton-on-Thames. Memories of past epics are recalled by photographic records, while old-time equipment makes a sharp contrast with the gadgets of 1947. Margaret Lockwood, starring in the studio's current production, meets that popular star of countless early films, Henry Edwards. Stuart Rome was another grand veteran whose presence set the seal on a jubilee of which British films may be proud.